Hello, everyone, and welcome. It is time yet again. DSP here, and it's time for us to jump back into the world of Assassin's Creed for our yearly installment. Yes, that is right. It is that time of year again. The new Assassin's Creed game has come out like clockwork, right? This one is Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Little cap press. Easter eggs for Fallout 4. Who the fuck turned off my machines? You little sons of bitches!
Which one of you is responsible?
Ho-ho!
Who are you?
The sanitary inspector.
Who are you? I'm the sanitary inspector.
You're the dead man!
Run along home. I'll teach you how to fake for mercy.
I don't want to kill him. I want to leave. Fuck him. Watch this. Aw, I live to fight and run away. I live to fight another day. I wanted to run. They won't let me. Oh, well. What the hell? That was a weird thing. He had like a combo of strikes into a stab. Ow. Counter. Counter again. Oh, I didn't know they wanted me to do it again. Damn, the attack animations are way different in this game. Break his defense with an axe. Okay. What the hell? Look at this combo. Yeesh. Fucking MMA. Now carry the body just for fun. Dooby dooby doo. Bodies for sale. Who, you want a body? Here, have this. There you go. What are you afraid of? He was just alive moments ago. He's still warm. You can do what you will with him. So much for silent and deadly. You push me, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. This is reach. And then I have to go up, maybe? Climb the wall? Here we go. Aha! What the sh- Whoa! That was weird. I wanna climb on this right here. Jump! Jump! There we go. Aha.
Mr. Ferris, sir.
There he is.
The lad in the factory should be taken to be bandaged by the apothecary.
Fine. But dock his wages.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, his fucking machine fell on him and crushed him. But dock the kid's wages. Today would be a multi-million dollar lawsuit.
Shall we arrive at a final price, Mr. Ferris?
Okay. How shall we assassinate Mr. Ferris? Here we go, let's do this. I did not want to do that. I wanted to land on the pipe. Instead, I did a crazy leap. What the hell? I didn't want to do that either. Go back up. Go up! Or just climb on this light and then get detected like an idiot. Well, now I'm detected. All I wanted to do was jump on this pipe. That's all I wanted to do. Jump! Get this light! Wow.
This all made this interesting?
Doesn't even know. He does it? How do you know I was up here? Okay, then. He's woozy. They're all coming up here now, look. I dodged his bullet. You saw that? You press triangle, you can dodge bullets now. That's a new ability. What? Oh, God. Okay, then. Where is he? Back here? How do I get over there? There's no door. I'm now stuck on this stupid railing I didn't want to be on in the first place. Wow, these controls, I'm sorry, man. These controls aren't very good. It makes you just kind of bumble around and bounce around. And you're not really doing what you're intending. Oh, here's the door.
Someone take care of him. I see you.
The problem is now they made it so you could crawl on too much. It used to be more straightforward in the parkour. Now it's like there's so much to crawl on, you inadvertently jump on the wrong stuff that you don't want. It used to be there was only really one way to do it. Now there's too many different options. So you just bounce around. Ah. I want to aerial assassinate him, but he walked the other way. Come on. Come over here. Oh, I almost had him. Walk back over here, you jerk. He's not moving now. Damn it! Forget it. Hello. Broke the guard. Move the guard again. Damn. Imagine fighting someone, having to hit him like 47 times to knock him down like that. I'm not gonna lie, this is pretty sweet. A train top fight. Look at this. Kick him off. Oh shit, come on. Break that guard. Get the fuck off my train, bitch. I'm not done. I want to kill this guy so he doesn't try to snipe my ass. Dodge a bullet. What? I tried to dodge. Why does this guy have so much health? I think this is the leader. I think I'm fighting the boss. I'm fighting the boss. I didn't realize it. I thought that guy, that big guy, was the boss. He wasn't. The other guy was the boss. Shit. Well, that sucked. Aha. Blight of territory. Optional target, that sucks. I'm supposed to use barrels, I think. Oh wait, that wasn't even a target. Never mind.
Ha ha! attack a poor old man.
I don't think I can do this right now.
Is that the fastest you can go?
Hear the kids? Oh! I apparently was gonna kill the Templar, but instead, I found, some guy I'm supposed to kidnap. How bizarre. Oops. How polite of him to just stand there and wait for me. Oops.
What?
Silence, and I might let what? You live.
What?
What do you think you're doing?
What? In the
where
butt?
Are you taking me, rat?
Quiet, you. Calm down. Act normal.
We're fast. I was just minding my own business.
There's been a warrant out for your arrest for nearly a decade.
So that's what you do? You work for the cops?
You could say that. I'd rather not hurt you. Don't think I won't.
What? What
the fuck is this guy doing? He's jumping everywhere, look.
Where are you taking me, rat?
Quiet, you. Calm down. Act normal.
I was just minding my own business.
There's been a warrant out for your arrest for
weird stuff going on.
So that's what you do? You work for the cops?
Yes. Fuck you.
Not one word.
What? What do you think you're doing? Where are you taking me, rat?
What the hell? What turned into a bomb?
Calm down. Act normal.
I was just minding my own business.
There's been a warrant out for your arrest for nearly a decade.
So that's what you do? You work for the cops?
Don't call for help.
Here we go.
What? What do you think you're doing? Where are you taking me, rat?
Quiet. Get the fuck out of here.
Calm down. Act normal.
Old Kinko was a merry old soul, and a merry old soul was he. He called for
alrighty
his
then.
Bow, and he called for his bow, and he called for his fitness three.
Wrecked him. Wrecked his ass. He's inadvertently doing a different mission than the one I wanted to do, which is pretty funny.
Who's a good horse? You are.
Aw, who's a good horse? You are. Don't run into the wall, horse. The horse won't go in here. What the hell? Dude, I'm stuck. I can't move. It's glitched. The fucking thing is glitched. I'm not even kidding. The horse is glitched. It won't move. What the hell? I'm right here. What was that? This is a joke. Dude, I can't do anything. I have to fight these guys. I'm not even kidding, I can't do anything. It's glitched out. Fucking asshole.
Smarter than you look.
Yeah, take me in. I'm all yours, chap.
I'm sure there were so many women. I mean, let's be historically accurate here. I'm pretty sure that they didn't let women do this kind of stuff. Why are there so many women henchmen doing sniping and stuff in this game? What's up with that? Weird. Anyway.
Peace in Eden!
Get us out of this and I might find out!
Stop! Wait till you can't hit my sister!
Stop it!
Easy!
Stop running! I guess I should have shot him, but I fucked up.
My sister will give you a wallop!
It's not working. I'm pressing triangle. Didn't work. There we go. This is a weird sequence. Reload the gun! She still hasn't reloaded it. Whoa. I missed somehow. What just happened? I have no bullet. Oh wait, now I have bullets out of nowhere. What? She won't reload the gun. She takes forever. Finally.
We need to get this crate back to a safe place.
What do you think I'm trying to do?
At a guess, I'd say kill us both.
There's another one. Jesus. Shoot the horse. I missed. Yeah, the reloading doesn't work properly. Half the time when I'm reloading, look at that, I died. Half the time when I'm reloading, she just stops reloading before it completes. The reloading is fucked up. Didn't work. Told you. There, it doesn't do any damage, look. Not done. She won't reload it fully. There.
Easy, girl.
You have to keep it drawn to get it to aim. This is bizarre. It does not reload properly. What the fuck? He ducked by accident and I missed. See? Why is she reloading? Oh my god. Reload! Oh my god. Guys are there. There's more coming. They're way back there though, look.
Would you try a little more carefully?
We're going to have to jump.
What about the chest? I need cartridges.
Well,
use mine! Leave it! Jump now!
You think you can get away?
Go! I can't move! Look! I can't move! I'm glitched! Look, I'm glitched on the carriage. I missed. I have to do the sequence over. I was glitched on the carriage.
Come over here! Jacob!
we saw that he teleported. He was in midair, all of a sudden he was inside the car. What the fuck? I was pressing triangle, the quick fire didn't work. Fire! Fire! She's not quick firing, look! She's fucked up. Fuck this. Using the trigger is better than the quick fire. The quick fire doesn't work properly.
My sister will give you a walloping.
What the fuck just happened?
We need to get this train back to a safe place. I'm scared. I'd say kill us.
More coming. Oh look, I didn't glitch this time.
Brilliant! Make your way to the starting line.
What a coincidence that he's standing here, yeah, if I went to Fight Club, he'd be standing there too. Maybe he's just, it's a family of like, identical twins. They look exactly the same. Standing at every event. Alright, my first carriage race. It's probably gonna be a nightmare. Alright, X is a speed boost. I am in last. Oh fuck! Oh no! What the hell are all these other carriages doing here? Normally there aren't even this many carriages in the street. Alright, I'm catching up. Oh god, I got stuck on a corner. I'm in last again. The frame rate is chopping up like crazy, oh my god. Out of the way! Oh my god, wanton destruction. Oh god, I got wrecked! He got stuck on a pole, you saw that? Or was it a tree? This is pretty brutal. What the hell? I think I caught up. That's not even possible. Oh, come on, look! Now I can't turn! Oh, man. I got wrecked right there, man. That's bullshit. Bullshit! Catch the fuck up! Damn it, there's no way I'm gonna win this. Oh, what? You saw that? I tried to cut him off, and instead I slowed down. Ah, ram him! They won't- look at this! This is ridiculous, I'm ramming the shit out of him. And he's fine. Look, he won't stop. The ramming does nothing. The ramming does nothing! Look! I was ramming this guy and the other one's passing us now. What the shit is this? This is bullshit.
Stop whining.
Dude, whatever.
You suck!
That made no sense at all. You're ramming them? Ramming has no effect whatsoever in the race. So why do you even ram? It didn't slow them down and it didn't stop them at all. They actually just fucking kept going full speed. Well, I got some money. Look, I actually got some money reward. Huh. The hell is this? I didn't even mean to do this. I didn't mean to do this at all. Look, I'm hijacking a buggy by a complete accident. I was gonna do a waypoint, or a viewpoint, but this happened. Well, he got wrecked. Oh, audio skip. Only 1,200 fucking meters to steal this? Are you serious? 1,200 meters. Fuck. Down my ass. The game's cheating. Look, it's artificially allowing their speed to increase. To read the little clue. Alright, let's get the money. 13,200, baby! Holy shit. Alright, playing it by ear. Wow. Discover all of Kenway's memorabilia collection. 0 of 7. I didn't find any of them. So why on earth did they have these memorabilia in the house that didn't get marked off by your eagle sense unless they were in other rooms, but there was no other room except upstairs? That's really stupid. At least they should have had some of them downstairs so you would understand that there were optional things you needed to find. That was incredibly dumb. That is like terrible design right there of that stage. What were they thinking? You know, they have these nut houses, you know, homes for the mentally ill. I've always been of the impression they should have homes for the stupid. People are so fucking stupid and ignorant, you know what I mean? The people who do that are sick in the fucking head. Find the most incredibly dumb fucking people on the planet, put them all in the same place, and let's see what happens.
Hey pal, you just blowing from Stupid Town?
Just happened. He climbed up the ladder and then jumped back down. That's what I wanted to do. They didn't follow me, did they? Why didn't they follow me? That's weird. What the hell's going on? What my god, what the fuck? Holy shit! Okay. For them. I think they enjoyed that. Double assassination. I did it. I ended the session. The fuck is this guy doing? Come over here, you dumb shit. Hello. So I ended that session. This guy is way below me. Look. He's like several floors down. How the fuck do I go down there? I gotta find a staircase down somewhere here. These are all patient holding cells. There's nothing here. Go slightly up. That's not gonna help. I'm looking to go find a way down. Keep looking. Clothing. Is that a door? I think I see a door to the right. Over here. Aha! Use the key. Come on over here, Dickless. My God, they fall for that every time. They're so dumb. Truly stupid. You just kill him from here. Got him! Nice! Very nice.
At last it ends. Yet I can only think of beginnings. A better tomorrow. Forged with the blood of visionaries.
All I see is the blood of a lunatic.
Do you truly believe murdering an old man will stop humanity's great architect? Crawford Starrick has a glorious design for mankind.
Designs are meant to be broken.
Just like your face.
A child. A child who believes it can solve all the world's woes with a flick of a blade. Have you ever pondered the consequences of your actions, Jacob Fry? Or did your father teach you nothing?
Done. Pretty easy. I had the key so I could open up the door behind him and get him. If not, if I didn't have the key, I probably would have had to pose as the cadaver and kill him that way.
Alas, the police seem to have noticed my activities. They've stuck to me like flies on Schneiser.
Flies on Schneiser!
In any case.
Oh, you conked me on the head! He said bonk. That was great, a classic head bonk. Fuck you. Damn, yes, triple flip. What? It missed. He was right there and it missed him. Well, I'm fucked. No full sync for me. I can't see. Nice camera angle. I still can't see. That's it. Now you're... What?
You
did see the combo you just did? Hit me like five or six times in a row and I couldn't do anything. So I drop barrels. The barrels land on top of the guy but miss him. Somehow, magically. And then the cops are alerted. And then the guy does a 6-hit combo that kills me. Stupid shit. Son of a bitch. Pubs employed potboys to walk the streets with wooden boxes holding different types of beer, selling to householders along their route who still couldn't finish reading it because they put it at the wrong... Look, why can't it be on the fucking screen right now? Now I can read it. No.
You see? There's one of their damn spies now.
You've got to be fucking joking. What the fuck? It shows as yellow. I throw the dagger and it doesn't work. How am I supposed to judge the spatial representation of 3D on a 3D game on a 2D fucking TV? I don't know how close he is to the fucking barrels. You can't tell. And then it doesn't lock on immediately, so I miss. Fuck you!
Fuck me. Fuck you.
What the? Huh? There's a cop here, apparently. Enough of that. Not paying attention. I can't see anything because the camera angle's screwed up. I shouldn't have to fight him like this. I should have been able to stealth assassinate him, but they wouldn't let me. Anyway, it was clean, so. Aha, here's another one. Them down one by one. That's two dead bodies in there. Oh shit. God. How am I supposed to break someone's guard when someone's attacking me? Wow, this is really stupid. Can't do both at once, and they want me to. They're expecting me to counter, but also break a guard at once, which you can't do. It's not possible. Look, here we go again. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. This is shit. Wah, wah, wah. That's right, walk toward the whisper, asshole. What? It didn't stealth assassinate, instead he attacked him. Explain this! It should have been a stealth assassination. Too late to use the barrels. Well, still couldn't use the barrel. It's impossible to use the barrels here and do what they want you to do. It's absolutely fucking impossible. Fuck. Oh, only four fucking more? Oh, okay. Only four more. What the fuck? Oh my god. Funny part is, Darwin's getting away. Oh, look, I'm dying. Darwin's all the way over here. Oh my god, look how many more are coming. What the fuck is this? Intentionally what you're supposed to do in this mission. Are they for fucking real? This is insane! This is absolute fucking insanity. I've never seen anything like this in my life. This is the dockyard where I did that murder mission. This mission is fucking trash. It's so poorly designed, man. Okay, now we run again. There's Darwin. He's like, what the fuck? Saw me. There's no one even here. What? No one could have possibly seen me. Magic. Look. Sadly, they're not the ones who are going here. Damn, he almost didn't. He turned around. Are you serious? He was walking under the barrels, and he turned the fuck around. Are you fucking for real? He was right there.
Oh, that's Marx's hired ruffian. Save me!
what's going on, but let's continue. Let's just go with it. Roll with it. Fuck this cop. I can't do anything. Look. I can't grab him or hit him or take him out. Look. All I have is assassinate or sneak. I can't take him out of the buggy. Now I failed the mission.
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
I didn't want to do it. There was nothing I could do. Ha 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 ha. What a great game. There. Toss his dumb fucking ass. Good, he did.
Simon, my friend, what possessed you to do this thing? Has the party not taken care of you?
Governor of the Mill Sea, any man what joins a union will be put out of work come sunup. How long will the party feed my family for?
If we do not stand together, we are lost. My heart is broken, Simon. Please go. I thank you, my friend. I hope you will continue to aid the struggle when the opportunity presents itself.
I'm not letting him go. Fuck that. Where do you think you're going? Where do you think you're going? Huh? Oh. Now, when on earth did the game tell me to create a faction fight outside the pub to attract the spy? That didn't even happen. They just said kill the spy, so I went inside the pub and killed him. They never told me to do that as an optional thing. So it's bullshit. Wow, this mission was completely fucked up.
Shall be recognized as the supreme law governing labor in this country. The struggle for such a policy is embraced in the universal struggle for the emancipation of the working class.
I don't want to hurt.
I say to you, proletarian.
Great. Oh, come on. Why the fuck I did all that and then they tell me I fucked it up? Fuck you.
Hey, fuck you, mate!
Are you mad? If any of my friends see you, we'll start shooting.
It'll all be over in the blink of an eye.
You can't get all of us.
You just worry about you.
This crowd's a powder keg, and I'm the fuse.
How very poetic.
Go on, cause a fuss. Give us a reason to kill Mark.
I'll be there in the sun.
What? What? Okay, nothing happened last time. That didn't happen last time. Do the same thing, completely different outcome. Complete horseshit. Complete fucking horseshit.
United workers, the man we're here to see needs no introduction, but I shall give him one anyway. He has sacrificed so much in the hope that we may all benefit. Please give a warm reception to Mr. Karl Marx.
You're all a bunch of bloody
workers,
cowards.
Comrades.
Where did you come from?
Let's get up there.
Are you mad? If any of my friends see you, we'll start shooting.
It'll all be over in the blink of an eye.
You can't get all of us.
You just worry about you.
This crowd's a powder keg, and I'm the fuse.
How very poetic.
Go on, cause a fuss. Give us a reason to kill Mark.
I prefer a more subtle approach.
Good.
Produced for the upper class.
Hands up!
Truth that no perfecting of machinery, no application of science to industry, no improvement of the means of communication,
can't stop us.
Colonies, no emigration, No opening out of new markets, no free trade.
Turn around.
All things put together can do away with the misery of the toiling masses. But rather, on the contrary.
The body didn't fall. Well, nothing I could do about that. Should have fell in the water, and it didn't.
During this epoch of economic progress, death from starvation has raised itself almost to the level of social
institutions.
Don't make a sound.
The cop's gonna see this body now.
What the hell was that? Age
will be characterized by the more impetuous force.
Let's go for a stroll.
Well, I got detected. I'm about to be. He's following me. Look, the cop's fucking following me. It won't stop. The cop is still following me.
That just like slavery and serfdom, so also wage labor is only a transitory subordinate social form which is destined.
Oh my god. What? Well, I failed again because somehow he broke free. This sucks. Oh my god, I saw the death animation! Yeah, this mission sucks. Look, one of the guys is running around the fucking block. Look at this! Wait a minute. Look! What the fuck?
We're going to take a walk, you and I.
Why was he running through the street?
You're making a big mistake.
What the fuck?
Let me go.
Okay. A glitched mission. The guy was running around like an asshole. I don't understand what's happening. I'm just gonna head back now. Alright, examine the base of the monument. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh shit. Uh oh. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh god. No, don't do that. Oh, oh shit. This is not good. Oh no. Oh, come on! Well, this is gonna be a sticky situation, I think. Good thing they can only come in one by one, look! This guy's glitched, did you see that? He's totally glitched! Kill all the cops! Not working very well. Please stop shouting! It worked. What? I was anonymous.
With better, safer housing, sanitation facilities, and less.
Oh, good. Look, I'm invisible. He can't see me, so I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna get away with this.
What a racket! You sound like a bunch of children.
So I guess if you die, you get your experience boost back from pre-ordering a GameStop. Must be a glitch. Here we go. I am anonymous. What? I am anonymous, you stupid game. I am. There. Can't see. I guess I'm supposed to break his guard, but I couldn't see. Great! I don't even know who the fuck this guy was. I have no idea. He apparently was a boss or something because he just started fucking me up with the camera rotated the wrong way so I could never see if I could hit him or not. That was nice. Gee, I wonder why I died. The same thing with all these games with close quarters combat. The camera does not rotate properly, gets stuck in walls, and you can't see what the fuck you're doing. What the hell? Probably gonna do the whole mission over. Watch. What the fuck?
Ha ha!
Okay. Yeah. Now I really think I have to do the whole mission over. What the f- Oh my god. Steal the carriage. Drive it! What are you doing? Oh my god. Drive this carriage! Oh my god. Oh, I'm way behind him now. This guy's like poison ivy. He basically is poison ivy. 1800s London poison ivy. What the fuck, you idiot? Stupid ass, you see a fire? Get out of the fucking way. Moron. What happened? I stopped for some reason. I have no idea why. Couldn't catch him. Oh, this is gonna be annoying because you're supposed to be a mechanic to afford a carriage and it doesn't work half the time. I fucked it up. Defend the carriage.
I'm afraid, my young friend, that some of your enemies want their toxin returned to them. Might I suggest you position our carriage directly in front of
us? Well, there you go.
I believe the fumes would impair their ability to drive.
Most retarded mission ever. Look, I'm moving so slow. What? Okay, that's just so amazing that Darwin got instant killed even though I was wrecking this guy. Okay, I knew something stupid was gonna happen. I just knew it.
Those noxious fumes are not being released from the flowers.
Try again. Try again.
An hallucinogenic concoction of some kind. Not unlike the soothing syrup, I should think. We must dispose of it, and quickly. I believe, my young friend, that I might know just the place.
That's it. Fuck you.
Who would want to poison the population of London? Who could devise such a nefarious plan? Obviously, it can't be Dr. Elliotson. So who can it be?
An organization my brother and I have been fighting all our lives. Dr. Elliotson was one of them.
I don't need to know more if you...
Look, it cuts off their conversation.
I'm afraid, my young friend, that some of your enemies want their toxin returned to them. Might I suggest you position our carriage directly in front of theirs?
Hell, there's still three assholes on our tail.
Come on.
Oh, this guy, they won't stop following. Look. Kidding me? They're still coming.
That's it.
Where are they now? What the hell? I guess we finally outran them. There we go.
We're due to.
Hello? Hello? Anybody home?
Shut up. Bye. Alright, so far so good. Box of dynamite right there. Probably to burn the counterfeit money, right? Is this the counterfeit money? I think so. Didn't work. It didn't burn the money. What? Look! It had no effect. It had no effect on the counterfeit money at all. What the shit, man? Yeah, so I'm not gonna get 100% sync because I can't. The game won't let me. The game actually prevented me from doing it. How lame is that? Use the dynamite, does nothing, yes. Bullshit! Horrendous bullshit! He fucking turns around. Are you fucking serious? He turns around while I'm walking by. Perfect fucking timing just to interrupt the mission, even though I'm doing it right. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? He turns around and fuck, what the fuck? Are they fucking stupid? Wow. Yeah, that's totally not intentional. The game totally doesn't send the cop straight towards you and cheat. No. Of course not. No, of course not at all. That's my fault for misplaying.
What are you, fucking stupid?
Wow, this whole mission is glitched out. They all spawned on top of a table instead of fighting me. And then... out of the way, Florence.
We'll finish this together. This is the end.
Come on!
What is... They're glitched! They're all glitched, standing on the staircase. I slaughter them all. I can't pick them up, look! Their bodies are in the way. What the fuck is happening? Look how many fucking bodies are here! What the shit? What is going- what? Where did all these bodies come from? Alright, what the fuck is happening? This is the sloppiest mission in the game so far. Good God! What the fuck is going on? Look! Not exactly what I intended! Look at this! What the fuck? Oh, can I get out of here? Fuck! Get back here! Fuck you! Damn, he fell off the carriage, dude! Oh, I can't control it right now. The camera's just going stupid. Look at this. The camera's being real dumb. The cameraman's drunk. Oh, come on. I killed them? I killed them, apparently. This guy's trying to run. Look. Excuse me. Bitch. Damn. What? Don't let any target escape from being kidnapped. I kicked her and kidnapped her, and the game says I failed. What? How did I fail? Here it is. She apparently escaped. Sure she did. Because that's definitely not a game bug. No. No, no, no. No bugs. I never encounter any bugs when I play games. It's just that I suck.
You
that's what it
suck.
Is. Move your ass, you stupid lass.
Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
Steady on.
What? I'm circling the park, and it says I lost the target. Huh? I need to clear a straight path to this door so I can get out and get to my carriage.
Did you think of that? The painted office was a living hell, Mabel. You know it.
Hey! Spare the poor horses!
Look at them act.
The edges!
So sorry!
Shoot me down! Let him breathe!
Oh, target lost! Okay! Adam, get him quick! Got him.
Let's see how warm your innards are.
They're not letting me kidnap them.
This is your last bout.
There's no kidnap option. Look. They're not letting me kidnap them no matter what I do.
All enjoy carving you.
What do I do when I can't kidnap him?
Let's see how warm your innards are.
They won't let me. This is quite interesting.
I enjoy carving you.
Oh, finally! They finally gave me the freaking option. Okay.
What's the meaning of this?
She looks too badass.
Your card.
I seem to have...
Where is my card?
Go on in, sir and madam.
Dear me. I am soon to become a prime...
What the fuck? Did you see that glitch? Did you see the guy's body? He's going... Blah, blah, blah. Oh, man.
Did I hear something?
Pay him no mind. He's talking rubbish.
That much is said.
Right here.
I can't do this on my own.
Intruder!
What the fuck? What the hell? Beating the shit out of her! I guess I wasn't supposed to do that. How would I have known that? You don't, it's a beginner's trap. It's a beginner's trap, a trap, 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 trap. There's no way for you to know. And so you fail. My god. My god. If there was somewhere to change into my assassin garb, then I could climb. They won't let me go over there. Oh my god. I have no idea. I have no items. I have nothing. Doesn't make any sense. I'm fucking stumped. Unfucking real. It's gotta be something so fucking stupid. It's gotta be something so incredibly dumb. That's not logical at all. You know? Something so stupidly outside the box.
You are going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
Are you kidding me? I'm supposed to fucking walk past the guards with this guy. What? How does this make any sense? Just because this guy's with me, I have no weapons, there's no reason for him to actually obey me right now. This is stupid.
You're so stupid!
This is incredibly fucking stupid.
What are you, fucking stupid?
That hurts.
How does this make any logical sense?
Madam?
Wow, this is silly shit. He would have no reason to fucking listen to me. None.
Gentle.
Wow.
Pleasant dreams.
Oh my goodness. I knew it had to be something there because it's like, it has to be something there. There's no way you could do it without doing something with the things given to you. Yes.
Let's.
Double assassination. Nice. That was pretty cool. The dual assassination.
London will perish without me.
You flatter yourself. I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order.
You were, Mr. Starrick. You were.
The Queen, here she is. Queen Victoria. So I might check those out. And look, the murder mysteries have reopened, so you could do those again. And there's this. Take this. Look. This is what I was talking about earlier. There's an Easter egg in the game about World War I, and people are speculating it may actually end up linking to a whole new game. This opened up after Sequence 5 or 6, apparently, and I never saw it until someone messaged me about it on social media, and I saw it. So that is it for the mainstream playthrough, the full official story of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I would like to possibly do one more session of this game where I do the Victoria memories, where I do the rest of the murder mysteries, and where I check out this World War I anomaly, right? So, there you go. We'll see. We shall see, everyone. But anyway, this is it for the conclusion. That is it for the official mainstream story of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I hope you enjoyed it. Very enjoyable game. I really liked it. Interesting how they tied it in at the very end to the original plot of the, you know, the original games. The first couple games there, they're tying it back now. I wish there were more stories in that. I wonder if in the side content, like if I got all those little glitches throughout the city, if it would have unlocked more of that kind of stuff, but.
Multiple targets inside the palace, all armed and dangerous. Huh. Making matters worse, the Prime Minister has gone missing.
Oh, shit.
I need you to deal with the Templars. Target one is in a nearby corridor, surrounded by civilians. He has explosives on his person. You need to take him by surprise. If he sees you, he'll detonate his bomb. In the meantime, I'll search for the Prime Minister.
Perfect shot. Make a Templar kill himself, but not innocents. That's an optional goal here.
Well done. But there are still more bombers about. They must be removed.
Wait a minute. I wasn't ready. Well, I wasn't ready. I had no idea a guy was going to be in there. That's bullshit. That's silly. Come on, man. Why would they rush into it like that? I had no idea a guy was even there.
There are still more bombers about. They must be removed quickly and quietly.
Right in the face. Damn, dude.
Please, just let me go.
Please just let me go.
I just want to keep on living.
There's a haystack here.
Alert! The leader of the rooks is in the vicinity!
So bloody poor. Oh my god. Wow, this mission is a pain in the ass. No, wait, there was another one. Are you kidding me? The most hated man in London. That might have been the last one. Let's see, there's one there. I need to double check here. I did one of one. No, there's... Oh my god, it unlocked a bunch more. Wow. It actually unlocked two more. It unlocked four more. Holy shit, it unlocked four more investigation missions. Well... Ladies and gentlemen, I mean, they are interesting, but at this point, I've now played Assassin's Creed Syndicate, beat the game, did the Queen of England missions, did the World War I Easter egg, and did a few more of these dreadful crimes. That's enough for me, even though maybe there's a cool epic conclusion at this point. I feel like I've spent enough time with the game, I do. And I did like it. I already said this in my original playthrough of the game, that I actually really enjoyed it. I thought that it was much better than Unity. And that's a shame that a lot of people skipped this game this year because of the mistakes of Unity, much like a lot of people skipped Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag because of the mistakes that Assassin's Creed 3 made. And it sucks because these are two outstanding games that people all missed because they were like, oh, it's a skip for me. I don't want to do it. I don't trust it. Oh, well. So it is what it is. If I had more time, I would definitely do the rest of these dreadful crimes. The bottom line is at this point, this game's now old. No one really cares. And, you know, I've got other newer stuff I want to move on to. So I certainly hope that you have enjoyed my return to Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and that you felt that the original playthrough and the stuff that I did in this session was worthwhile and entertaining. I thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it. And I guess I'll see you later in 2016 for the next one. Whatever it's going to be, because we know they do one a year. I'll see you for the next Assassin's Creed. Okay, everyone? Peace out. See you later. Go home, folks.